Aren't you going to talk to me? So, you're the one everyone is talking about. I must say, you have me intrigued. Will you walk with me to the courtyard? I would so love to speak with you. It's lovely here, don't you think? But sometimes it feels like the loneliest place in the world. You see, I haven't married yet. Somehow I've never met a man worthy enough. I've always known that only someone who could conquer the arena could conquer me. Perhaps you could bring me a gift from town. I'm sure you can find something fitting for a lady. Oh, that's beautiful. I knew you'd have a romantic soul, not like some heroes. Of course, a woman in my position can't marry into poverty. The very least one can expect is that a man will have his own house.
Have a safe visit.
I'm so pleased to hear you have a house. I wouldn't want to think you wanted to marry for the money. Would you do something heroic for me now? A while ago, I lost a necklace. It is most precious to me. Perhaps you could investigate round town. Someone must know its whereabouts. You'd make a woman happy. I think I fancy him.
Hooray!
Greetings!
Greetings, hail, O hero bold. I am, you see, a famous bard. I sing you songs, you give me gold. It really isn't very hard. Where to start? Ah, yes. The way of truth, of love, of good is beckoning this worthy man. A few more good deeds surely would ensure he's Avo's greatest fan. His clothes are those of conjuring folk. Willpower users share his threads. A glow beneath his flowing robes. Then lo, another foe lies dead. Age will catch the swiftest man as quickly as the slowest. Time's aim is true, its mercies few, for highest and for lowest.
Coin golf! Play it here!
Get ready, a drink, any drink, whatever is tastiest.
Oh, nice if I could see you again.
Hello.
Hooray!
You're perfect. Hello, my darling.
There is an important quest card of the guild for you.
I thought I'd never see it again. You continue to prove yourself a most deserving suitor. But you are not the only arena winner who seeks my hand. No doubt you have heard of Thunder. It's quite bewildering to have two such fine suitors. Now, if you could prove yourself a better man than he, perhaps in a battle, things would certainly seem clearer. I'll be waiting for the winner in the gardens. Best of luck.
Come on then!
Good to see you. Oh, how nice.
So, you think you can beat me, farm boy? You think your victory in the arena makes you worthy? The lady is mine. Meet me at the executioner's block on the hill. I can think of no better place to kill you.
Come on.
think you can steal her heart just by killing me? The lady loves me! Like this is where it ends.
I'm not best pleased with that mess. Still, fair dues. Nip on through.
Ah, there is an important quest card guild for you.
Well, you're sure to have impressed her now. I hope you'll be happy with her and her wealth. I wonder what hope there is for someone like me, with no riches or house to offer.
You're famous.
I heard what happened. No one could have proven themselves worthier than you. I'm so happy. I must make the arrangements for the wedding at once. And if you so much as look at another woman before then, I shall have her pretty head chopped off.
And so the hero married. One day at least, the troubles of a hard world were put aside.
mirror your will.